So this is looking north.
I guess it would be east of the culvert. I'm standing on the road here. And this drop in the water is probably at least 18 inches. And then it just carries on up from there. This is the, this would be the west side of the road. That's where I was up there before. This is the west side. So this is the culvert coming out. And it's got to be a good, I don't know, probably another, a fish would have to leap about 2 feet up to get up this thing here. And I don't think they would ever make it. So from this culvert, water goes down, yeah, not too fast down this way, and off into the bush.